Hi everybody, good evening. Wait for you all to catch up now, that's the thing to do. Yeah, hope you're all well. And let's see how we get on this week, shall we? Got any drink with me tonight? I'm just having a little cup of tea. A little cup of tea, because it's cold out there. And it's the eve of close down, so everybody's busy doing their thing, getting ready for the lockdown bit. Hope we're all safe, and let's make sure we stay that way, shall we? Then we can all meet up again in December or whenever it's going to be. It's going to be a while, but whenever. We're going to start this evening with a song that was requested. But I've got a little list from all your requests, so that's great. And this one was from Malcolm, and it's Singing the Blues. Hi, John Collis, and hello, Rosie. Lovely to see you out there, Rosie. I was really pleased when I got your little request. That's great. Hi, Sue Lonsdale. Hope you're well. Okay, everybody, we're going to start with Singing the Blues. It's a nice little easy one to get going. We've got a few people can't make it tonight on screen, so I'll just look at the numbers. When we get to sort of around the 8 or 9, 10, we'll start going. Hi, Tony Knight. Hope you're well. Yeah, Linda Lewis. Bit of a cold night tonight. Good to see you're having a brew. Yes, a nice cup of tea. Yes, not gone mad. Sue Staples. Hi, Dave. Hi, Sue. Yeah, okay, right, we're up there around about the 8 or 9 now, so that's cool. Yeah, so what I'm going to do tonight is I'm going to play these requests that we've got here. We're going to start with Singing the Blues, which is a nice, easy song to get going along with. Nice, simple chords in it. I'm just going to add a couple of chords to the intro. So when it gets to the last line, where it says G7, why'd you treat me this? C, F, C, G7. Okay, and then we're going to be in. So, you've got G7 to C. Okay, that's what you've got. What I want you to play is the G7. Why'd you treat me this? C, which is way. Why'd you treat me this way? F, C, G7. Okay, so we're just going to change that intro line there. Hi, Angela, just you tonight. Must be football on the TV again then. Not very good with the old football, Angela. You have to tell John. I haven't watched it really since my biggest hero, Johnny Giles, finished playing. And now that Nobby's gone as well, I mean, you know, it's tricky, isn't it? It's tricky. So yeah, let's get back to this song. So for those of you just joined in, we're going to do Singing the Blues. And for the intro, it says play the first verse. Now at the last line of the first verse, why'd you treat me this way? You've got a G7 to a C. I want you, when you get to that C, to play C, F, C, G7, I never felt moonlight. Okay, so we're going to put a proper intro onto it. So I hope you've all got that, and we'll get ready to go. And, yeah, I'm here on my own tonight for obvious reasons. Everybody's been, he's at the recording studio tonight. Oh, very nice. Nice for him. I'm here on my own tonight. Everybody's obviously been locked down now, down here, and we're, it's all been taken very seriously, and I'm pleased that it is. I'm very pleased that it is. So here we go. Okay, so we're at a count of four, and it says first verse, uke, playing, whistling, or kazoo. I don't mind what you do, but I want you to play that last line, as I said. So here we go. One, two, three, four. Treat me this way. Nice. Yeah, we did that well. Apart from me playing the wrong chord in the middle, as you will have noticed. So singing the blues, nice easy song to get going. Always good to have a couple of warm-up ones, isn't it? Right, Angela has actually asked for I'm a Believer, so we're going to do that now. I don't think we've played this one for quite a while, so it's good that you're sending me ones we haven't done. I'm a Believer. Okay, right, now my problem with this one is I always play too fast, so I'm hoping I don't ruin it for you all by playing too fast. Okay, that sort of pace I want to try and play it at. Liz, hi Liz, hope you're well. Sun's finally come out down in Cornwall. It's cold, but the sun did actually come out today. It's been raining for about 10 days or so now. And wind, my God, we've had massive gusty winds. But we're okay now. Right, I'm a Believer. Everybody getting there, getting sorted out? Here we go then. We'll do a 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought, okay, we'll be in. Are we ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else, but not for me. Oh, that's the wrong chord, isn't it? Wait a minute. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Oh, that's the right chord. I just played it wrong. Sorry. So, yeah, red chords, 4 beats, blue chords, 2 beats, note to self. Here we go again. Sorry. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. I saw her face, now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, ooh, I'm a believer, I can leave her if I try. I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When you needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. Saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Tried. Put a G on the end. Sorry, I missed that chord again. But I know you got it right, so that's what counts. Hi, Sue Hocking. Hope you're very well. Okay, I'm a Believer. That was a good choice. Okay, now then, El Condor Pasa. We did this last week. El Condor Pasa, where are we? Oh, yeah. Simon and Garfunkel, of course. Again, there's a little outro there where it just plays the. I want to play over that, you're going to be using your C major scale or your A minor scale. And I realised I left you on the theory side with a couple of questions week before last. I didn't get a chance last week to do it, but I will be doing it this week. Obviously, now we're not going anywhere every day, apart from walking the dog on the beaches. I'll get that done, and it'll be on screen before the weekend, so you can check out whether you were right or wrong. Okay, so El Condor Pasa. A minor. Quite slow song, yes, we're going to go. One, two, three, four. Nice ending there, Alan. Okay, yeah, so Condor Pasa again, nothing too tricky to do with it, but it's just nice to get a little song like that in. Let's move on to the next one. And Angela has requested, Gonna Get Along Without You Now. I think it's Angela, anyway, somebody's requested, Gonna Get Along Without You Now. So find that one. It's a while since we played this, so I've got to get my head around it again. Oh, yeah. Nice little dinky one. Is that ukulele too loud for you guys? I don't know. Let's turn it down a little bit. Okay, so again, it's a one, two, one, two, three. So it's count five. One, two, one, two, three. Then we're singing and we're in. Excuse me. Okay, are we ready? One, two, a one, two, three.
I'm gonna get along without you now. Even ask me to wear your ring. You ran around with every girl in town. You didn't even it twice as cute, 'cause I don't like you anyhow. You told everybody that we were friends, but this is where our friendship ends, 'cause all of a sudden you change your tune. You haven't been around since way last June. I'm gonna get along without you now. Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. You told me I was the neatest thing. You even asked me to wear your ring. You ran around with every girl in town. You didn't even care if you got me down. I'm gonna get along without you now. I'm gonna get along without you now. Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. So long, my honey. Goodbye, my dear. Gonna get along without you now.
Ooh, okay, I made a big mistake somewhere. I don't know where it was. Oh, yeah. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause I didn't, 'cause I didn't like you anyhow. Okay, I think what it is, Alan, is on that little bit of a verse there where it's got along without you before I met you, gonna get along without you now. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause I didn't like you anyhow. I don't think we need that last C. It's not on the other verses, it finishes on the G7, so let's get rid of that C. So let's say,
find somebody twice as cute, 'cause I didn't like you anyhow. Like you anyhow. Didn't even care if you got me down. Find somebody twice as cute, 'cause I didn't like you anyhow.
Oh yeah.
Find somebody twice as cute, 'cause I didn't like you anyhow.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that C, Alan. I'm going to have to play it through and get back to you on it. Anyway, sorry, everybody. We'll move on because it will get a bit tiring. Don't fence me in. Okay. So, on to the Ds. Don't fence me in. Right, beautiful. Oh, yeah, we usually have somebody nice singing at the beginning of this instead of me. Have a sip of tea. It may help. Can't beat a cup of tea, can you? Beautiful. Okay, so... I got a thing I would do playing the song. We never do it, so whoever's singing always has to go, Wildcat Kelly, with no warm-up at all. I think it's quite handy just to play that first line through. C, C7, F, C. So you just go.
Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty pale, was standing by the sheriff's side. And when that sheriff said, I'm taking you to jail, Wildcat raised his head and cried, oh, give me land, lots of land, on the starry skies above.
Fences,
don't fence me in, just give me in hovels and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Wildcat Kelly was back again in town and sitting by his sweetheart's side. And when his sweetheart said, come on, let's settle down, Wildcat raised his head and cried.
Okay, my only thing with that is that D7 at the end of that line should really be at the start of the next line, where it says, don't fence me in every time. That's a great song, isn't it? I haven't played it for ages. Yeah, well done, everybody. Good. Okay, Bye Bye Love for Richard. I don't know if Richard's on here tonight. I'm hoping he is. Bye Bye Love. Oh, yeah. So we've got an intro on here. Counting in 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to have a... Yes, we're going to... Actually, it's two, I think. No, one. Okay, well, at the top there is a G once, B flat once, C once, G3. Yeah, that is actually probably right. It's whether I'm playing it properly. Look at that. Mike Kinney has just driven 360 miles to log in on time. Regards, Mike. Hi, Mike. Hope you got well. You did get back safely, so that's great. And it was, although we didn't catch up very much over the last few days, and shame you had to go home, but there you go. These things are sent to try us. So glad you're home safe anyway, up north. Thank you for logging in. Okay, let's go then with G, B flat. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Bye bye love. Okay, that's how I'm going to be playing it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. G7 chord caught me out. I'm not making, not doing a very good job tonight. Let's go again. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3.
Bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness.
Well, we got there in the end. Sorry about the muck up. It's one of those nights, I think, tonight. Trying to get ahead of myself with the words and lyrics. Yeah, that intro, I'm going to have to see what that is. Yeah, that would work. Okay, yeah, that's the way I played it. No problem. Okay, we've got... Oh, another old one. The Deadwood Stage for Sue Staples. So, Deadwood Stage it is. The Deadwood Stage. Instrumental from... okay. So I guess that'd be kazooing at home for all you people with kazoos. When you get those out and get ready. Oh, lovely cup of tea. Right. So we're going to go 1-4-4 rolling G start. So we'll do that. At that pace. I go 1-2-3-4. Oh, the Deadwood Stage is rolling on over the plain. With the curtains flapping and the driver slapping his reins. Crack away, whip, crack away. All the Deadwood Stages are heading on over the hills, where the Indian arrows are thicker than the porcupine quills. Dangerous land, no time to delay. Whip, crack away. We're headed straight for town, loaded down. With a fancy cargo, caravels of Fargo, Illinois. Boy, all the Deadwood Stages are coming all over the crest. Like a homing pigeon that's a hankering after its nest. 23 miles we covered today. Whip, crack away. The wheels go turning round, homeward bound. Can't you hear them humming? Happy times are coming for to stay. Hey! Let's hear those kazoos. Whip, crack away. Yee-haw! Okay. That's a fun song to play, isn't it? Sort of song you don't play very often unless you're in a ukulele group. Okay. So then Rosie's asked for Ain't Misbehaving. Now, I know we haven't played this for a long, long time. So let's have a little look at it, shall we? It's in blue, so it's relatively new. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong one. Ain't Misbehaving. Oh, there it is. All chords, two beats, except were underlined. So that's the chorus, basically. Yeah. Okay, so there are some funny old chords in there. There's a C sharp diminished seventh, which is not listed at the bottom, is it? No, it's not. So. So C7 sharp and diminished seventh is the first two strings, first fret of your ukulele. Is the bottom string or top string and the third string. I believe that's it, so I think you're going to go C. No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, happy on the shelf. Okay, so get yourself lined up for those chords. There's an F minor there. Just familiarize yourself with it. It's worth going through every song like this when there's some different chords we haven't played for a while. So I think we should be all right then, actually. I don't think there's anything else too tricky in there. C major, we know that one. Beautiful chord, one of my favorite chords. C major and F major 7. Sorry, C major 7 and F major 7. Beautiful chords. Okay, so the intro. We're gonna play twice. Just nice and steady like that. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play that again.
No one to walk with, all by myself. No one to talk with, I'm happy on the shelf. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you that I'm thinking of. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere. What do I care? Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for, believe me. I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about eight, just me and my radio. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love. I'm saving all of my love. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Okay, so that's C major 7 there. Yeah, I think that could be a C6 after it, not a C chord. So, C major 7. Then open. Nice. That's a lovely little song. If I played it too fast for you, Rosie, I do apologise. You can play this one at your own tempo. It's just a lovely little song, and it's got that beautiful... It's what I call a proper ukulele song. Because it's got those sevenths in it. Ukulele lends itself to those sorts of songs. Excellent. Great choice. Great choice. Okay. Now then, we've had a request from somebody, where is it? From Angela for Parisian Walkway. So let's go and look at that for a minute while we got time, because we're already getting into the second half an hour on Parisian Walkways. Now, this is only ever put up for you to be able to practice finger picking. Oh, okay, Rosie, it was cool, was it? I wondered if it was a bit too fast for you, but that's great if it wasn't. That's really good. Yeah, sorry, Prison Walkway. So the only reason that I gave this song to Alan, or Alan and I worked this song out, was because it's got two bars every time you play a chord. So you play in the A minor, then the D minor for two bars, then G, then C. Now the thing is, I've got a low G on my ukulele, so it allows me to play those little low bass notes. Now, if you haven't got that, don't worry. about the finger picking practice, really. So it's what I'm playing there on my right hand is I'm playing the top string on my uke with my thumb. And then the next three fingers are literally playing the strings under them. And then back up. Change chord. There's a thing called muscle memory. Just want to be going thumb, thumb, boom, 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 boom. Thumb, finger, finger, finger. Finger, finger, thumb. We've given you this song to do it because the chords roll around nicely one after the other. But you can do it with any chords. You can sit there and make up your own songs. And people who play with me regularly will know that I'm forever whittling around going, trying to find things that fit. Just, if you've got a high G, you just want to play three strings, just play the first three, and that'll be your thumb and your first two fingers. No problem. So here we go then. I'll try and sing the lyrics. I don't really sing the lyrics very often. I say I use this song just purely on the guitar normally to just to keep my hands going. Okay, so here we go. So it's Prison Walkways. It's in 4/4 time. It's a count of four in, and then it's two bars on every chord. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. G. C. F. D minor 7. E. Now then, if you want to play an E7, A minor. I remember Paris in 49, Champs-Élysées, Saint-Michel and old Beaujolais wine, and I recall in those Parisian days. D minor. G to C. F. D minor 7. E. Stops. Looking back at the photographs, those summer days spent outside corner cafes. Oh, I could write you paragraphs. B7 about my old Parisian days. E7, not E. That's it, that's the whole thing. Okay, so we can get rid of that E at the top there, Alan, please, in the headline. Now, the next thing to know is that this song has a great solo over it. I can't play it on the ute because I haven't worked it out. But if you're playing those chords, you can play A minor, which is very easy, as you know now. I've told you 100 times, but I can tell you again. So top string on the third fret, Next string on the third fret. Next string on the second fret. Next string on the second fret. And in between you can play them open. So you go. And you get this lovely. Or you can play the C major scale. Make it as French as you like. So that's why we picked that song, so it's for your finger picking practice. Yeah. Get on it during the week. You've got nothing else to do now. Can't do gardening, it's too wet, too cold. Okay, what else we got on the list? We've got Top of the World by the Carpenters. I'm on the top of the world. Ah, now I couldn't find this last week, and somebody gave me a hint. And I think it was Angela. Where do we find it? Is it on Top of the World? I'm at the top of the world. I'm on the... Gotta find it. On Top of the World, I got it. Okay, so I'm on. Okay. Now, if I remember, this song had a couple of nice little things and little changes in it. Such a feeling. A lovely little song on top. Thank you, Angela. Yeah, just managed to find it. Okay. Go the Carpenters. It takes you back to the 70s, doesn't it? Right. Intro. Okay, we ready? One, two. Start out again. Can't find the key. Such a feeling. Oh, it's very deep. Okay. So the intro is that little one line at the top. Sorry about this. Again, it's playing songs we haven't played for a while. So one, two, three, four.
the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can't find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
That's a beautiful song, isn't it? So hard for me to sing it because obviously it's written for a lady anyway, and how great a singer was Karen Carpenter. I mean, fantastic, fantastic singer. Okay, great choice. Thank you, Angela. Yeah, good one, good one. Okay, where are we going now? So we've done Unbeliever, sing on the top of the world, Persian Walkways, Unbeliever. Okay, now we've got a new song on here because last week, you know, I'm a Bristol rugby nut, and Richard and I, I've been giving each other a bit of banter about that. They sing Where Be That Blackbird To by the Wurzels as their club song, the players. And it's quite funny because there are now a few Bristolians playing for Bristol, which is great. But they have an awful lot of Samoans and a couple of Fijians and what have you. And to see them singing Wurzels songs, it is quite funny. It's a bit like us trying to sing one of their national songs or local songs. We'd be absolutely terrible at it. So anyway, it's in here now. So it's Blackbird. I only played the chorus last week because that was the only bit I knew. So okay, we ready? So it's a nice bouncy one from the Wurzels. I didn't expect it to be put in. Alan's put it in, found all the lyrics and put the chords and what have you, so good. Let's see what we can do with it. Let's give it a go. Start with the chorus. One, two, one, two, three. Oh, too fast. One, two, three, four. Where be that blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon Wurzel tree, and I be after him. How he sees I, and I sees he. Buggered if I don't go with a good big stick on.
Father, all right, longer can I sleep at night? Get me there. any kind. That bird will be the death of me, he's preying on me mind. If I chase him long enough, I'll get him by and by, and celebrate me victory with a girt big blackbird pie. Where be that blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree, and I be at the ree. Now I see Z, he sees I. But if I don't get him with a girt big stick, I'll knock him down. Blackbird, all I be. La 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 la. How's your father?
Well, I think I need to learn how the verse goes before we do that again. But I will have a look at it. And it'll be another one of those that we've got on our list. And if we use it, we use it. Okay, we're getting moving on the time. Let's see. Okay, I've been asked for Let It Be. So let's have a little look at Let It Be.
Who asked for Let It Be? Angela.
Let It Be, Let It Be. Not a great song for running around all the chords. Because, as you can see, it's got a nice big solo in the middle in the key of C. So again, I know I'm keeping on about these solos, but it's a bit of fun if you're if you've got me playing this in the background on, and you can whittle over the top with a... You know, you can make your own little solo up. Have a bit of fun with it, why not? That's why you bought the thing in the first place. Okay. So the intro is... Well, you know the intro, so we'll get going. Are you ready? It'll be steady. Don't bash your ukulele to death. Sue Lonsdale, Gert, brilliant. Thanks. Thank you, Angela. Thank you, Sue. Great comments. Proper job, my lover. Beautiful. Okay, here we go then. It says, as the two last lines of the first verse. Okay, so, in my hour of darkness. Are we ready? Don't sing it, just play it. One, two, three, four. Just mention that for those who haven't played it before. The F, E minor, D minor, C are single strums, but they come very quickly. So it's F, E minor, D minor, C. Okay, so it's bam, 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 bam. Okay. Right at the end, okay? At the end it follows on again. You need a bit of practice on that one. So it's worth playing along at home. Here we go, then we'll start again. One, two, three, four.
Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, Lord, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though we may be parted, there is still a chance that we will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Solo.
Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 Speaking words of wisdom. Let it be.
Great song, that. Such a great song. Don't you think that song could be a hymn? You know, you could sing that in church and it wouldn't be out of place, would it, that song? It's a pop song, let's be fair. Brilliant song. Brilliant song. Great choice. Thank you. Who chose that? Angela, I expect. Yes, great choice. Okay. Now then, I've got a couple left, but we can keep one for next week. That's okay. So I've got City of New Orleans as our last song for tonight. So... City of New Orleans is going to be our last one. Hi, Wayne. Wayne Soldier's watching. Wayne plays with Padstow Ukulele Club, so I think this might be the first time we've seen Wayne's name pop up on screen. But hi, Wayne. Hope you're well. Hope things are okay with you as well. So like every other ukulele club in the country, we're all shut down at the moment. So we're going to finish with City of New Orleans. Now, for next week, send them in again. Don't stick them on other postings that I do about things. Either on after this one, stick them on, that's fine. Or when I put the request out next Tuesday for requests, stick them on then, because otherwise I might lose one, and I'm just worried that some of you are asking for songs I don't see. So we're going to finish with this song. Please stay safe, everybody. I know we're all sensible crew and we'll all be at home playing our ukuleles, reading the newspaper, doing the crossword, doing what we're supposed to be doing. But I'd love to get back and see everybody when this is finished. So we all got to make it through. Stick together. Right, City of New Orleans. Great song. Can somebody tell me who wrote this? I thought it was Woody Guthrie. But I may well be very wrong on that. But if someone knows who wrote this, they can let me know. That'd be great. Right, count in 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, C, and then we're going to be starting the song. So... Oh, and I will put the answers up to the theory stuff this week. It'll be up by Friday, I promise. Bonfire night tomorrow, behave yourselves. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Riding on the City of New Orleans.
Good morning.
water. Nighttime of the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the town and people seem to fade into a bad dream. Steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again. The passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train. The train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Thank you. Steve Goodman, you're quite right. It was Steve Goodman. I remember now. It used to be written at the top of the page, didn't it, in the old book. Right, that's it, everybody. Thank you very much for joining in tonight. It's keeping me sane, to be honest with you, because there's very little music going on anywhere. And I've done a couple of things with people, but not, you know, nothing public and nothing, not a lot of music. So this is great fun. Hope you're enjoying it. If you are, please send me your requests and we'll make sure they get played. And just everybody stay safe for next week. Okay, good night. Bye-bye.